all the matters passionately and give justice to whoever justice should be given. But in the course of the proceedings, we solicit your cooperation. Let us avoid making sensational comments and statements, because that would not help any of us. Let us avoid it. Let us look at the peace and safety of this country. That should be paramount in the mind of each and everyone that is here. It matters. So I think I would like to introduce members of the panel. By my immediate right, Honorable Mr. Stephen Jonah Ada. Then by my immediate left is Honorable Bolaji Yusuf. On behalf of Honorable Mr. Block Romo Ugo. Then we have Mrs. Abba Mohammed. So we are the panel that are going to receive from all the people that are part of the strong territory. We have five pending petitions before us. We intend to take off immediately with the pre-hearing sessions. For today, we intend to take petitions number 1, 2, and 3. At least those ones, each of them can have a bite today. Then 4 and 5 can take off tomorrow. So we will be alternating. Maybe today when we take 1, 2, and 3, we can adjourn to Wednesday. Then take 4 and 5 tomorrow. We are going to Thursday. So we alternate like that until those grades were able to conclude with the pre-hearing session. To solicit your cooperation so that we do that. Knowing very well that the election must stand down. So let us avoid unnecessary time wasting applications and objections, so that we look at the substance of the cases rather than unnecessary technical arguments. Cooperate with each other so that everybody who is here will be satisfied that justice has been done. Thank you. So you can see that the court has been overtaken by lawyers. Members of the public, none of them, maybe, very few of them have seats. So maybe when we start the matters, please let us scale down the number of councils who will be here, so that members of the public will also have space for them to sit.
Vision support sometimes. Whatever the court wants to do, to accelerate all the matters. We are ready and prepared to give the court our support. I think I speak on behalf of all our colleagues here, irrespective of what a client or what shield of Christ we have come to support. Justice has one face, only one face, and one destination, the attainment of justice itself. We are going to cooperate, we are going to assist the Lord in doing just that. You are welcome, Madam.
Well, I find it necessary that
about location like this, given the nature of the matters involved, we, the petitioners, who have brought these petitions for my noble lords, we want also to identify ourselves with this pledge which has been ably placed by our brother Silk to cooperate with your lordships. We appreciate the enormity of the responsibility on our shoulders as counsel, not only as ministers, people of justice, but we also owe a duty to the nation because of the monumental issues involved. We consulted amongst ourselves and we have decided to convey to your lordships our resolve to assist for whatsoever your lordships will decide in this plenary session to facilitate, identify, and streamline all the issues so that this matter can be quickly disposed of so that the nation will know which way forward. Once more, welcome you. As my brother said, we are very, very grateful to you. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
On behalf of the petitioners in petition number 3, I fully associate myself with what my brothers said. Whatever we can do to ensure that my laws render their judicial activities seamlessly, we are going to do it as far as these institutions are concerned. We are not unmindful of the fact that these petitions have involved a lot of public interest. Indeed, at the end of the day, I'm very confident that these petitions will impact on Nigerians' electoral jurisprudence, but also impact on judicialism and constitutionalism. So we will do whatever is possible to assist the Russians. Thank you very much.
Very good morning, Lords. I actually thought Chief Bololan people spoken behind the bar. But since it appears everyone has most of the bite, it scared me a little bit balanced if I don't also speak. So the Lord, I want to completely align myself with the commitments made on behalf of the bar. We recognize the importance of this matter, as always, on behalf of my colleagues on this side. I pledge a total commitment and support to your lordships. And we are confident that ahead of the day, justice will be done. Thank you, Lord.
You will call out the petitions. They said that CA 01-2023 Creek, Action Alliance, ATA, and others, but as Independent National Electoral Commission, I and three others. Then the issue number two, the CAT, PETC 02223, Action People's Party, APC, Polar, Army, Tinubu, and two others. And number three, CATEPC 03223, Mr. Peter Gregory OB, and another, versus Independent National Annick, and others. Allied People's Movement, APM, and Independent National Electoral Commission, ANEC, and four others. Then, number five, CAPEC 05-2023, Abubakar Atiku and another, but the Independent National Electoral Commission, and two others.
Presidential. general elections.
Oh, so Buhari is the man, is the veteran. It's true. No, no, we are talking of the back after that. We all together talking of the likes of this. Okay,
Shannon.
I'm going to make a big one. I'm going to make a big one.